Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Hello, Sam. So last time we left off, we had gotten a whole bunch of help from some fans and some friends and family and awesomeness. So we got to explore their bases. It was awesome. Quick thing first. Here we go with the axe flip. Let's see it. Do it, Sam. One, two. Oh, wait, I need to look, don't I? Three. Oh. Four. Five. Wait, was that five? I'm supposed to have six. Where's the sixth one? Wait a second. One, two, three, four, five. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I've lost my sixth axe. Sixth axe. My sixth axe. It's not working. It's for some reason, I got a whole bunch of saliva stuck in my mouth. And the coffees are gone. I started an episode without coffee. What? Okay, fine. No coffee tonight. Let's go ahead and start this up. Oh my goodness. There are so many. All right, let's just go right there. Move. Right there, that's fine. Move. Right there, that's fine. Move. Thank you guys so much for like all the help you did with the blueprints and the zombie wood, like everything. You guys did a lot of work. While I was up there messing around, not building. My bad. It's okay. This tonight's gonna be like all about builds. I'm just gonna build as fast as I can. Oh, by the way, you may have been trying to get into my sitting room with me earlier. I did shut it down because we were testing some exploits to try and stop people from being able to, oh my goodness, I'm just making a big old path, aren't I? To stop people from doing exploits. I think I'm on the right path, but I am building on my own land, sir. But it's going to take a lot more work than what I've been putting into it. So, oh, come on, get up there. My goodness. Why is it not there? Oh, is it because I'm not close enough to it? That's why. All right, move a little bit closer. There we go. Move. You go up there. No. You go up there. Move. You go down, then up. There we go. Move. Down, then up. Oh my gosh. I might be able to get the entire first layer done and start in on the second layer. This is going to be awesome. Bold and brash. Somebody's got a bold and brash. Somebody somewhere. Move. There we go. Just about done. Almost there. This is like a really boring part. I'm sorry. There we go. Good. Yay. Now we can go up and start building. Oh, wait. I need to. Ooh, ouch. Let's shut this door like that. And shut this door like. Oh, come on. How can I shut the door? I can't shut the door. Oh no. Oh, there we go. Okay. There it is. Yay. I really should put some electronics, some switches and stuff on the outside of that. Alright, let's just start moving these in. You move. You come right here with me. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm making the chat disappear. Just like that. Just like that for the chat. Chat like that. Cat in hat. Oh goodness. Not working. Alright, turn. Oh man, is it not gonna work? Come on, please. It's not working. Oh, is it because I laid those down? I didn't lay these down. Come on out of there. And boom. There we go. I can just lay down like that. Hello. Hello, good sir. How are you? Nice house. Thank you. Smiley face. Alright, let's pull these out. Push that down like that. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Push, push. Oh goodness. Did he leave? Where did he go? I can't see him. I'm sorry for this. Oh wait, wait. Oh, he can't get out because he fell down in there. Oh, poor guy. Oh no. Here. There you go. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Sweet. All right, let's just take a look real quick. What's everybody doing? Okay. Okay, cool. Let's go. You get very paranoid whenever there's more people in the server like this. Helicopter fun. What's up, dude? All right, let's go here. Oh my goodness. One more, please, please, please. Oh, come on. Well, oh, that was it. Yes. Sweet. Hold on. Let's take a closer look. Is that even? I do believe that is even. Ooh. And I fell. Yep. Wink. Zoop. I just found you, Sam. Hello. Yellow. Yellow. That was perfect. Alright, these are not even. But I can't tell how. Yeah, it's fine. Looks good. Gives it character. Alright, you come with me. Hello, buddy. How are you? All right, let's go right here. Right here, right here, here. No, here. Here, here, okay, turn, turn. Nope. Just right there. Why is it not going? I'll tell you what, this is the last time I build with tiles. We're gonna use floors and walls from now on. Oh, oh, there it was, okay. Done. Sweet. Now we can move this one. Hello. Like that. Then let's grab this one. Oh, 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 this one. Move. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright. I don't like the way that comes down like that. So I'm... What are you doing? Dude. Recording. Alright. Let's move this right over here. Done. Nope. Move. Oh, come on. Please, please. This isn't gonna work, is it? It's too close to the other things. There. Sweet. No, not sweet. It's right on the edge and not down. There, move. Let's do this again. And turn, turn. Come on, come on. No! Why is it not cooperating? It's like right on the edge. Should be fine. You know what? That's a perfect place for a staircase. In fact, that's what I'll do right there, is I'll make a staircase. So let's go ahead and turn this, rotate. I'm just gonna stick you right on top like that. Boom. Maybe not. Rotate, rotate. Come on, get up there. Yes, perfect. Nice and even. We always want to make sure that they're flush against the edges of everything. Otherwise, it just looks weird. Like it's not put together well. But like that right there. I mean, that's definitive. You can see that. Oh, man. Wow, everyone left. Why did everyone leave? Nobody wanted to play with Sam. He's like, no, Sam. You have a lemon tree. We not to play with you. Actually, can this one... Okay, let's work on covering the floor, or covering the top first. Turn. Hold on. Rotate. Turn. There we go. There's one. Sweet. Make sure it's got the... Oops. Edges. Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Oop. Oops. Oh, be careful, Sam. Careful, Sam. There we go. Now we go right up here. And just slide in like. Like that? No. Turn, turn. Rotate, rotate. Oh, there it went. Started to. Come on, get in there. Get in there. Perfect. Sweet. Doo-doo-doo. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boo-doo-doo-doo. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 Mr. Sam. Oh, do I have the sound up? I do have the sound up, sweet. Okay. Turn, turn. Oh, come on. Come over there, then up to, oh. Nope, that's not where I want it. I want it one more over. Rotate. It's not on the edge. It's not where I want it. Oh, got it. Sweet. Okay, I just had to have a little bit more of an angle. So even, so precise. Sam, do you want some spook wood and some sinister wood? If you want to give it, then I shall accept. Accept it. Smile on the face. Hello. Hi. Rajan something. Really long name. I'm sorry I mispronounce everybody's name. I'm like really bad at them. Turn, turn. Come on, get in there. Just get in there. It's not working. There. I'm getting better. Like, I'm doing a lot better than whenever I first started building this thing. I'll tell you that. Do you guys remember when I was working on the trunk and trying to figure out the angles? Those things were crazy. Ooh, nice. See, that's how every one of them should go. A little bit better than that. but they don't. So we struggle and we work and we get better. And pretty soon I'm not going to be able to reach those boards. That's going to be bad. All right. There is going to be a space gap on the next one that I put down. Oh, come on. Please. Rotate. Just slide in there. No. Turn. Oh, no. Yes. Got it. That is awesome. I want to buy gifts. Sorry, I don't sell. These are all gifts that were given to me. Is that going to... Oh, hello, zombie wood. You were hiding. You were like camouflaged. I couldn't see you. It's like, yeah, where is he? Uh-oh. We're gonna get stuck. Here, can I... Oof. There we go. Just slide that in there like that. Nicely done. Sweet. Yeah, just one. Yeah, no. Sorry, dude. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's stuck. No. Ooh. Come on. Please work. This is not gonna work. Will that fit? No. It's too big. All right, let's just stack this direction. This will be like the Squidward corner. Squidward corner. Buy, please, one gifts. No. If you ask one more time, I'm gonna have to blacklist them. Please. Bye, dude. I'm sorry, that's the way I feel. These are not things that I give out. I don't sell these. These are all from you guys. I want to be like kind and courteous, be like, yes, you can have as many as you like. But I can't. It's not for a shop, it's... Oh, look at helicopter. I will give you something. Oh, thank you, helicopter. He's so nice. All right, let's head back over here. Wink, move. After this, I will check to see that I can get my script on my game to let you guys back in so you can go and play a little bit. But I've got to work on those scripts. Basically, I'm working on trying to get these server-side scripts to take the, instead of working on a local script, that could possibly get moved and failed and all kinds of stuff, making a server-side script that runs that they can't touch. If you know about scripting, you'll know that there's certain scripts that allow you to change the client side properties and inventory and stuff like that. But if you're making all the checks and balances on the server side, they shouldn't be able to touch them. And that's because the filtering enabled. But I will get to that soon enough. Tonight is Sam's night. This is his time to build and make awesome things. happen. Like this sweet treehouse. Ooh, that was almost too close. All right, let's come over here and perfect. I love it when I love it when builds go well, especially when like that's a lot I got covered tonight. Oh goodness, rotate. Oh, come on, get in there. No, just rotate. All right, turn. Thank you, man. Like all the tiles are going different directions. Of course, I guess leaves go all different directions too, so can't really complain. They look like leaves. Rotate. Turn. Come on. Rotate. Oh man. Ooh, got it. Nailed it. See, and that's right here's where that gap's gonna be. So I'll fill it in with something. Maybe some more. Hello. Hi. How can I help you? Hi. Can I help you? Poor. Okay. I'm poor? Or he's poor? Or is a poor build? Was a poor excuse for a treehouse? I'm sorry. Hey, Sam. Yes. ? He's trying to steal. How? Uppity up. Menu, blacklist, fade, goodbye. Oh no, he pushed one of my yellows into the blueprint that was there. Oh, that little snot. Thank you. Here, that's my submission for what is it? The scammers list. There you go. Scammers. That was Fadala Akbar 33. There's an underscore in his name. Why are people like that? Like, why do people do that? Like, he knew exactly what he was doing, too. I poor. Give me money or I push stuff into your... What? Why? Why would you do that? Makes no sense to me. Oh, wow. Look at that. That worked out really well. Even though there was a gap there... It like all lined up. I wonder if that's by design. Defaultio, you're so smart. He did that on purpose. Wait, where did my character go? I like disappeared. Sam, the incredible and vanishing Robloxian. All right, and let's just slide this right in. Come on. Rotate. Yay. Perfect. And now it's perfect. Okay, so I want a set of like single stairs going this direction, but I'm gonna have to make them go up and over that thing. and then gap them over here. So, I guess I should fill these in right here. Okay, let's do that. Three, we'll go to tiles. I know I said it, I wouldn't build with tiles again. That's, it's okay. How big is a regular tile? Regular tile. Wonder if I can get a large tile in there. Let's do that. There might be a little bit of an overhang, but that's okay. Let's move the large tile right in there. Like this. Come on. That's not gonna work. Turn. Rotate once, maybe? This horn, I just saw it go in there. Like for a split second, maybe. Maybe not. Nope, I don't think it was even enough. Whoa. Thanks, dude. Thank you. Oh, that is awesome. Sold to helicopter fun. By the way, this will change when I load back in, because it will change to Samper Life. Zoop boomp. And that's all I have to give. What was the other stuff? Hold on, let's go down and see his gifts real quick. Wow. There's dual spookwood. Oh, I could have made the leaves out of spookwood. Oh my gosh. That would have been an expensive tree. That are leaves of gold. That'd be cool. Almost sounds like a song. Leaves of gold. In the summertime. I don't know. Coming up with something. I don't have my coffee to aid me in my ADHD. So my ADHD. No. Explosion time. Oh my goodness. My goodness. It just went all over the place. It went boom. There we go. Drop that down. Hello. You scared me. You jump scared me. Five Nights at Freddy's all over again. I really think these look like the Triforce. Oh, let's make a Triforce. Should we make a Triforce? Hold on. What is the smallest thing I can make? Wedge. I'm looking for wedges. Is that the wedge? It's not really that small. That one's pretty small. That one's pretty small. Alright, this is a 1x1, this is a 2x1. How big is this? Rotate. It's too big. We don't have anything like flat. Alright. One. We're gonna go one and two and three. That is awesome. Okay. Now, how much does this take? It takes two. All right, let's grab the glow. Let's make these 2 by 1. 2 by 1. I normally don't build with glow wood, but I figure why not? It looks awesome. And there's another 2 by 1. Okay, cool. Oops, wrong one. Let's go right here. 3, 4. Oh my goodness. That's going to take forever to cut. Oh my gosh. He's like, the Triforce! Yes. Yes, it is. I'll build the Triforce real quick, and then I'll call it a night. Because we had some fun. Come on. 91%? What? What? Okay. Hold on. Let's pull this down. We know that we can make it happen, so let's move. You're gonna go right there. You're at 91%. Okay, I really gotta switch out that axe for a different side. Alright, let's put that away. There we go, like that. Right there. That still might be too small. Yeah. That's okay. Why is it, like, breaking my rhythm? All you guys hear is just this loud slap, slap, slap. My poor mouse is going to die on me before the end of the week's up. Haskins, how did you kill your mouse?
I was playing Lumber Tycoon 2. Sorry.
Wait, what? I didn't like a slow game?
It was pretty intense. I'm just saying. We had a Triforce to make.
These are isosceles triangles, right? 90 degree angles. Hello, you. Please do not be wrecking my stuff. Not that you would, but I don't know you. Thank you. All right. Let's go ahead and just move these down. We're gonna need to. I'm sorry, dude. They're all unannounced and stuff, scaring me. It's like, oh my goodness, what are they doing? I know there's at least like 3 people on the video right now, or that are watching the video right now, that are like, oh my gosh, Code, you're like so mean. They're gonna put it in the comments, and then I'm gonna have to read it tomorrow. Be like, I'm sorry. All right, I had one person like ruin my yellow wood. Sorry, glowing fir wood. Glowing fir wood. That's what it is. It's from the winter event, by the way. Choppy chop chop. Come on. Oh, I'm tired of the rhythm. Just chop it. Chop, 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 chop. Go, 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 go. Good. Boom. There we go. That worked out really well. Oh, get in there. By the way, I could have conserved some of the wood by using other kinds of wood, but I'm kind of throwing this together last minute. I hardly ever use like any glow wood ever. They're sinister wood, spook wood. This is sinister wood, glow wood. It is much quicker to cut in when you're going in a rhythm. By the way, that's from Walt Disney's Robin Hood. Or the Hamster Dance, which is the same song. Little John and Robin Hood are running through the forest. Ooh la di golly, what a day. I don't know where that came from. That just like popped into my head at random. I'll just go off of it. It's awesome. Almost done. Yes, it's almost done. It's done. No, 98%. So close. I just need a sliver. Just a sliver. There, perfect. Just a little piece. Boom. Got it. I got it. Move. Now where were we gonna put that? Right there? Yes. Move this one. We're gonna do this one. Oh gosh. Right there. Move this one. Right there. Hold on. Why is it not even? Yeah. I think that's even. Let's see. Move. Rotate, rotate. This should work. Get in there. Sweet. Oh, this looks awesome. Wait, what happened there? What? Wait. Oh, it came out some. All right, hold on. Move that last piece right there. That is sweet. The Triforce. Take this. It is dangerous to lumber alone. Nice, I like it. All right, what's that guy doing? What are you doing, Tokyo? Toyoki. Sorry, dude. Sorry, dude. Nope. Sorry, dude. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Samper Life. And hello to Helicopter Fun for helping me out and giving me some awesome glow wood. And thank you to all of you guys. I mean, you have really helped out with this. Like, look how far it's come along. That is amazing. Oh, goodness. That says it's time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Always your choice. Never any pressure. I love you guys. Have a great night. Bye.